Shivani, and I welcome you all to the Since Independent Sports segments. So let's have a look upon Rajasthan Royals and RCB match highlights. Rajasthan Royals and RCB match draw due to rain. Both the teams scored 1-1 points each. Rajasthan Royals decided to bowl first by winning the toss against the Royal Challengers Bangalore in an important IPL match played at Chinnaswamy Stadium in Bangalore. After chasing the target of 63 runs in the 5th over, the team of Rajasthan Royals scored 41 runs in 3.2 overs, losing one wicket. After this, rain caused the match to draw and both teams got 1-1 points each. On behalf of Rajasthan, Liam Livingstone scored 11 runs and Sanju Samson scored 28 runs. With this, the possibility of Rajasthan to play in playoff has ended. After losing the toss, Bangalore came to bat first. The team scored 62 runs in 7 overs, losing 5 wickets. In the beginning, Kohli scored 25 runs off 7 balls with the help of 1 sixes and 1 four, and in the second over, Shreyas Gopal was bowled out on the boundary. AB de Villiers was caught on the next ball with a catch out. After this, Shreyas Gopal sent another batsman to the pavilion. He catches Marcus Stoney on the final ball of the second over. In the third over, Rehan Parab took the fourth wicket of Bangalore. He dismissed Gurkirat Singh on the personal score of 6 runs. After this, Parthiv Patel also got out with 8 runs. In the final over, Hinrich Klassen returned to the pavilion by scoring 6 runs. Not only here, in the last over, Pawan Negi also scored 4 runs. Due to rain, after the toss, the match could not start at its fixed time. At the same time, Bangalore has made 2 changes. Pawan Negi and Kulwant Khajauria have got an opportunity in the last 11. This is the first match of Kulwant this season. Shivam Dubey and Washington Sundar have to expel. So that's all from today's sports segment. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest updates. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.